Listen very carefully and follow my instructions. Prepare your brain for the Cortex Labs Nootropics podcast.
I mean, look, being an entrepreneur, I would not go through the rest of my life without taking nootropics. Aniracetam, paracetam, oxiracetam, uridine monophosphate, CDP coin, modafinil, Nupept, forget it. You can always have a better brain.
The Cortex Nootropics podcast is about to begin.
Episode number 34 of the Cortex Labs Nootropics Podcast. I am your host, Ryan Michael Bell. Thanks for being with me.
Thanks for listening.
We're going to talk about Nupept nasal spray. I'm going to give you two powerful stacks. This will be a quick podcast. Two powerful Nupept nasal spray stacks that you can take away that I've tested that work extremely well in synergy with the compounds that we're going to put in these stacks and that are super convenient. One of the greatest things about Nupept nasal spray, which is kind of a new addition into the nootropic sphere, over the course of the last 5 or so years, more intensely the last 3, folks are talking about it, folks are using it. You're probably commonly seeing Nupept nasal spray like in people's nootropics arsenal, you know, in the tubs of their, you know, all their various jars of nootropics, and that's a good thing. It's convenient, right? You know, once and it, since it's so bioavailable via spraying it up your nose, it's much more. You need less of it, right? So one spray might do you good, whereas like 13 milligrams of oral Nupept might be what your oral dose is. So we're going to talk about the convenience of it. We're going to talk about a few good stacks that folks can use to take away. But speaking of Nupept, look, check this out. We are launching. We're going to do a minute and a half or 2 minutes of product promotion here because we are a very confident company with very highly functional nootropic products that offer a lot of value to the nootropics community, especially people looking to use nootropics surgically. There's a methodology by which using nootropics, can be engaged. And if you do it that way, if you use nootropics right, you can not only get sustainability out of them, but very particular brain states, very optimized brain states for very particular applications in life. So minute and a half starts now. Number one, we've got a stack called the Cortex Nootropic Stack, very highly functional stack, productivity stack. Makes you want to sit down and do work. It will be discernible in terms of acute effects, and it would last considerably long for most folks. Motivation, speed of processing, mental energy, verbal fluency. That's called Cortex. Get it at livecortex.com. Number two, we wrote a racetam stack list guide. It explains the racetams, all of the 8 major nootropic racetams, but then it breaks down just about 80 stacks, a little more than 80 stacks, racetam nootropic stacks, very powerful pro-nootropic stacks. That is called the Racetam God Guide. Number three, we wrote a full-on instructional, it's just basically everything, full-on instructional nootropics protocol guide. It's a digital ebook, a digital book. You can read it. It's like a book. It's just digital on iPad, iPhone, Kindle, whatever you got. It's called Smarter, Better, Faster. It covers basically everything. And then number four, we do stack consulting where we will help you to refine your stack, make your stack better, figure out why your stack isn't working correctly, how to make your stack more sustainable, questions answered via nootropics. It's a video chat with me on Skype for 40 minutes and 15 additional email correspondences to help you get better brain performance, refine your stack, do whatever you want. Get all that at livecortex.com. But speaking of Nupept, we're launching a Nupept Pro stack list guide. It's going to literally be called the Nupept Pro Stack List. We're going to have sublingual stacks. We're going to have oral Nupept stacks. We're going to have surgical Nupept nasal spray stacks. We're going to have 20 additional highly effective surgical pro racetam stacks in this digital guide. It'll be launching 10/1/2017. Look out for it. Okay. Speaking of Nupept, Nupept nasal spray. So basically with the gist of it is somebody figured out they could put Nupept in with distilled water and spray it up their nose, right? And that'd be a highly effective method of administration because it is spraying it up your nose. And then you could get the effect of Nupept. You could effectively take substantially lower doses of it. You could probably conserve Nupept, all things considered. And it's easy. It's on the go. You don't have to capsule anything. You could spray it up your nose and you're done. Right, it's interesting. The dose breakdown's a little different, though. You know, folks say that 1.5 milligrams of Nupept is in each spray, and that might be the case considering how much Nupept they put in it. But considering the additional bioavailability of it, meaning like how much better it might absorb and how much better it might affect your brain, considering that you're spraying it up your nose, it's not that one spray equals 1.5 milligrams compared to oral Nupept. It's more like one spray equals 5 or 6 milligrams. That's the breakdown on that I figured out. So, you know, if your normal sweet spot on oral Nupept is 15 milligrams or 13 milligrams, you're probably going to want to shoot for a spray or two. you know, two sprays really would equal 12 or 13 milligrams, which is right around that dose range. And then, you know, for some people, like the spraying up the nose method can be so powerful and it'll work so well that they're only going to need one. And that's me. You know, I find myself resting just at one spray, whereas I might need to take 13 or 15 milligrams of oral NuPEP to get a good effect from oral NuPEP. Okay. So that's a basic breakdown of nasal spray. You can get it at Serotropic. I believe you can get it at Nootropic Source. I'm not sure about Nootropic Depot. Some other companies out there. Limitless Life Nootropics is another company that sells that product. And I'm sure there's some others. But here's the deal with NuPEP nasal spray. It's convenient. It's easy, right? One spray, two sprays, three sprays, whatever it is for you, you're done. I mean, it's awesome, right? And if you need to take a choline source, maybe capsule up from choline bitartrate or GPC or CDP and then just throw it down. But here are two powerful stacks that I found that works really well. It's a convenience thing. They work really well for me. I'll use them in a pinch. I've used them particularly for heavy reading, you know, heavy reading and heavy cerebral work, particularly just writing blog posts, doing anything regarding writing or that whole process of synthesizing information, you know, formulating it in a sentence, getting it down on paper, getting it down on a blog post, or doing something otherwise related to that. And of course, scientific studies. I'm not only interested in nootropics, but I'm interested in, you know, exercise physiology. I'm highly interested in cardio and the lymphatic system. I'm interested in all this stuff. So I'm reading scientific studies every day of my life. And to do those, to really, really grasp the information awesomely and to blow through the studies and remember what the heck I just read, NuPEP, besides PRL-853, which is a research chemical, is one of my go-tos for that. Okay, two powerful stacks, two powerful NuPEP nasal spray stacks. Number one, one spray NuPEP nasal spray. One spray of NuPEP nasal spray. Again, that's going to be 5 to 6 milligrams, depending on the concentration of it, right? I mean, you're talking about a margin of error of a milligram or 2 milligrams, maybe basically 1 to 3 milligrams, I would really say. Okay, one spray of NuPEP nasal spray. The next compound in the stack is aniracetam. You're taking that in 500 milligram quantities. 500 milligrams of aniracetam. 500 milligrams of aniracetam. Okay, the next part of the stack is the mighty theacrine. It's a caffeine analog. It's sort of a caffeine sister. Grows on this plant, the species of plant where caffeine goes through this metabolic process and adds this chemical group called a methyl group to it, and it turns into theacrine. Theacrine just sits there and accumulates on the leaves of this plant. It's very powerful. It's more powerful than caffeine. It's more potent. It has a longer half-life, requires less of a dose. It's pretty strong. Wakefulness promoting compound. You know, dare I say, certainly not in the league of modafinil, but I mean, when I take enough theacrine, I kind of feel like I took some modafinil. It's a very powerful compound. We're adding theacrine in 40 milligram quantities. 40 milligrams of theacrine is the third part of the stack. Last part of the stack is a 10 milligram dose of vinpocetine. 10 milligram dose of vinpocetine. If you paid attention to any of our content, if you've gotten the Smarter, Better, Faster digital guide, the Nootropics guide, or the Racetam God Guide stack list, pro Racetam stack list, then you'll notice that there's a theme in a lot of the stacks that I've come to refine over the years. And that that theme is that vinpocetine, which is a compound that improves cerebral blood flow and oxygen functionality, works in synergy with racetams and particularly cholinergic nootropics, as well as other stimulatory nootropics. It really stacks well with a whole lot of different nootropics. So that's essentially the stack. Okay, I'll say it again. One spray or of nasal NuPEP. One spray nasal NuPEP. 500 milligrams aniracetam, 40 milligrams of theacrine, and 10 milligrams of vinpocetine. That's stack number one. Highly effective for working memory, highly effective for verbal fluency, highly effective for overall functionality. I mean, it's a highly effective stack. For those of you that require choline sources with racetam, you know, we have to say kind of optional choline source. If you've worked out what works for you, go for it. Whatever that is, 500 milligrams choline bitartrate would be my first suggestion. If you require alpha GPC or CDP choline, based on how they work in your brain, they might work better. You know, shoot for whatever you want. Start at 150 milligram doses of the CDPs and the alpha GPCs, and then, you know, move up from there and or move down. You might need to move down from there, see where you're at. Everything's about a sweet spot. But that is stack number one, okay? Stack number two. This is going to be basically a nasal NuPEP-centric stack with very, very little additional milligram quantities of the rest of the components. Stack number two is two sprays. two sprays nasal NuPep. This is going to be strong for a lot of folks. Again, the bioavailability of it and the difference in how it affects you. Two sprays is about 12 to 15 milligrams of oral NuPep. Okay, that's kind of where you're going with that. And if they're giant sprays, you know, and if the margin of error is in the favor of 2 or 3 milligrams, you might be looking at 15 plus milligrams, 15 or 16 milligrams, in the comparison of oral NuPep when you spray two sprays of nasal NuPep. Okay, next compound, 100 milligrams pramiracetam. 100 milligrams pramiracetam. Okay, pramiracetam is different than other racetam. It's got slightly different mechanisms, but largely it's a profound study racetam. Like it is lauded as the study racetam. That's what I use it for. If I really need to study something for a long time, it's just working memory, that type of concentration, that type of good fluid brain for those type of tasks. One of the best racetams for that. Pramiracetam in a relatively low dose, 100 milligrams of pramiracetam. Okay, we're throwing in a curveball. We're getting crazy. We're getting surgical. Next compound, 40 milligrams modafinil. 40 milligrams modafinil. You're not going to believe how this stack makes you feel, okay? I mean, this is, you know, I'm 8.5 years in. I do power stacks sometimes, and this is a highly functional power stack. 40 milligrams modafinil, guys. 40 milligrams of modafinil. That's going to add wakefulness, dopamine functionality, motivation, speed of processing, work endurance. Lastly, as you've heard us say, this is, I guess it's theory, but it seems to be anecdotally true. When you take a racetam and you take modafinil together, especially in the case where you're taking NuPep 2, you seem to be burning a little more acetylcholine, or at least require it to some degree, more than if you are not taking modafinil with cholinergics. Okay, so we're going to throw a choline source here, and in this stack, it's going to be 200 milligrams of alpha GPC. 200 milligrams of alpha GPC. Okay, so the stack is two sprays nasal NuPep, 100 milligrams of pramiracetam, the mighty study racetam, 40 milligrams of the emperor modafinil, and we are doing 200 milligrams of alpha GPC. That is a choline source with a lot of choline quantity per dose, higher than CDP choline in terms of choline quantity, rapidly usable, massively bioavailable, also helps the brain build phosphatidylcholine, and I think helps the body build growth hormone, or increases the quantity of growth hormone sometime while you sleep. Pretty interesting stuff. That is the stack. Those are two powerful nasal NuPep stacks. The second one is an advanced power user stack. Those are the kind of stacks you can find in the Smarter, Better, Faster guide and the Racetam God guide. Those are two digital guides that are basically stack written. They're pro nootropic power stacks, as well as instructions, as well as interesting protocols like microdosing nootropics. Get those at livecortex.com. The Racetam God Guide is $24.99. $24.99 will be the best $24.99 you've spent. 80 plus pro Racetam stacks. Get the Smarter, Better, Faster guide at livecortex.com. That's $24. Be an easy $24, easy spend, downloadable, readable right away. You can start taking the stacks tomorrow if you've got the ingredients. Very, very powerful. If you've not tried the Cortex stack, get it at livecortex.com. Powerful frontal lobe experience, powerful motivation, mental energy, speed of processing, verbal, fluency, nootropic. That's what we tried to do with it. Stack consulting. If you need stack consulting, get it at livecortex.com. It's $65. Get you 40 minutes with me on a video chat or call. 15 additional email correspondences. I can help you refine your stack. Do whatever you want. Help you build a stack. Whatever you need. And then the NuPep Pro Stack List. That's coming out October 1st, 2017. Sublingual, powerful, pro, advanced, highly effective NuPep stacks. Oral, highly advanced, NuPep stacks. 20 bonus racetam stacks, and a bunch of other great NuPep nootropic protocols that are highly effective, tested, and work well. That is a guide as well. It is digital, massive quantities of stacks in there. It's launching on the 1st of December, 2016. If you're listening to this and it's after the 1st of December, or correction, October, Jesus, I need some NuPep nasal spray, October 1st, 2017. If it's after that, just get it at livecortex.com, download it, and you'll have the stacks right away. Thanks so much for listening. This has been episode number 34 of the Cortex Labs Nootropics Podcast. Two highly effective NuPep nasal spray stacks. Check us out on the web at livecortex.com, at livecortex.com/blog, on YouTube at the Cortex Labs Nootropics channel, and everywhere the heck else you can find us on the web. Talk to you next time.